Hello, you guys. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. I have tons of new organization items, baskets, storage items to share with you guys today. I also have a few other fun springtime products. Let's jump right in and get started. All right, you guys. So one of my absolute favorite things about the spring season is really getting a chance and the motivation to organize my home, reorganize it, kind of go through the previous year's organization method or setup and take inventory of what is working, what kind of needs to be tweaked, and just how I can organize a little bit more efficiently. Sometimes I just want to kind of upgrade what I currently have to match more of my like aesthetic inside of my home, the style and the vibes in my home. So there's lots of different reasons why I organize and I purge and kind of go through all of our belongings in each room. But for some reason, it's always around this time of year. So I found so many little baskets and storage options at TJ Maxx and Home Goods. So here's the first basket. This was something that I purchased for our downstairs bathroom. All right, next up, I purchased four of these baskets. There are two different sizes. There is a larger size and then a slightly smaller size. And these I purchased for our laundry room. I really wanted to get a matching set. They're all going to be going in the same spot. I have a wicker baker's rack down there. I used to have that in my family room. If you guys have been part of my channel for a while, you may remember it. But now that baker's rack is in the laundry room, I just realized recently that I am able to upgrade the size that fits on each of those shelves. And so just to be able to maximize my space down there, I wanted to get some bigger baskets. I love these. I think that they are so cute. I love how they are full coverage. You cannot see at all what's inside of there. Here you can kind of see the size difference. The smaller one just fits in the larger size. Next up, I have a very similar basket. It's a really nice size. It's definitely not too large. You can fit a good amount in here. Definitely turn this into a little planter for a nice sized plant. So that is definitely an option. Here is my next basket. And this one is going straight up to my son's room. So I purchased the basket solely for his baseball stuff, just so that when his baseball uniforms and shirts and supplies are clean, I can just throw them in here and he'll know where to get them, especially when we're in a rush. So this will just be his like sports bin. I think that this one looks a lot more masculine than any of the other ones so far, just because of this black metal rim with the black handles. I believe this is the last basket of the bunch, but here is this like metal basket with a linen inside. The linen inside is completely removable, which is why I actually purchased this. I wanted something that was just very see-through. I am going to be putting our yoga mats in here, just a very quick and easy way to fold those up and stick them right in here. It's a nice size. I found these two glass cups with the little seagrass holders from Hobby Lobby. I have been looking for cups like this for a while. They were either always sold out or they were way too expensive. So I was really excited when I saw that Hobby Lobby's spring line had a set of these. I think that these are so cute, especially for the summer. I cannot wait to have some iced coffee in the afternoon on a warm, sunny summer day. That is just what I am envisioning for these cups. So here you can see that the little seagrass is completely removable, and then you just stick your cup right back in there. I just think that these are adorable. Here is my second Hobby Lobby find, and this is the cutest little wooden bench. You may have seen that I have recently really, really gotten into houseplants. I have so many of them. I purchased this as kind of like a little plant stand. I can definitely fit two, possibly three plants on here if I find another really tiny one. I love the worn and weathered look that the wood has. It's the perfect size. And for years now, I have just loved being able to set smaller things on a little platform like this. There's so many different things that you can do with this, and it just adds some interest to your space, I think. My last find from Hobby Lobby is this adorable porch sign. I love the old school like looks of this. I don't believe I talked about this on my channel, but during the summer we did some like outdoor renovations. We added cement areas in both the front of our yard and the back of our yard. So we have a like semi-styled porch. And hopefully this summer I can get around to filming it and kind of sharing it with you guys. We do have a little chair and table set up out there, and so I think that this is going to just fit in perfectly. I just cannot wait to have my husband hang this. I am going to seal this because right now it's just the bare wood with a polyacrylic or polyurethane, something just to give it some protection from the elements. We got a new utensil holder and I am really impressed with this one, so I wanted to share it. So I found this over at Walmart's website, and so far this is just such an upgrade from the one that we had. It holds a lot more silverware. It's also expandable on the sides here and it just fits our drawer a lot better. So I'm really excited about this. I love that it has these two extra slots on the side here that can be used if you have the space. Aesthetically, it is just so much more pleasing. We used to just have a white plastic one that I purchased years and years and years ago from Target. So this has been an upgrade. This is actually something that both my son and my husband commented on. So that right there tells me that this was a good purchase. Usually they don't notice the new items that I bring into the house. So this was purchased from walmart.com. And one other purchase that came from Walmart is this cup. I purchased a set of four of these, but the other four are currently dirty. So I have this one to share with you guys. This is from the Pioneer Woman. It is etched out on the bottom there, which I think is a really cute detail. I have purchased two other sets of glasses similar to this set by the Pioneer Woman, and I am just super impressed with the quality. The other two sets that we have, I want to say I've had for 2 or 3 years now, and they're all holding up just as good as new. These glasses have a nice weight to them. I love all of the detail that they have. They are dishwasher safe. They come in a variety of colors. And when I saw that there is this like really beautiful, rosy, pale pink color, I was so excited. All right, the camera is now in my hands so that I could show you a few other pieces that I need to kind of take you to. So here's the first, and this is a new floor lamp. I found this at Kirkland's. I love that they are kind of like a statement piece. They add some texture and warmth to a room. I also love floor lamps because I don't have to waste any counter, cabinet, shelf space on like a table lamp. In my opinion, floor lamps add so much light, but in such a cozy, warm, welcoming way. Love the washed wood tone that this has, and I also love the very linen-y lampshade. I love that it has some color and some texture in there. So if you are in the market for a floor lamp, definitely check out kirklands.com, or if you have a Kirkland's storefront near you, go check it out and make sure to check the clearance section. There were a couple other ones that caught my eye, but this was definitely the winner. All right, next up, we are here in our living room, and I purchased two new like wall painting wall arts, both from target.com. I was looking for something to put underneath our TV in here, so I found both of these, not knowing really which one I would like. I wasn't planning on keeping both of them. I was definitely not planning on placing both of them together because, as you can clearly see, the differences in each of the images are just so drastic, I think. But for some reason, for right now, I love how these two pair together. They are night and day, almost literally. But because of the frames, I think that they kind of go together in a really weird way. I don't know how long I'll keep these together, but I just like how different they are, but also how similar they are. This one is just super like bright, happy, peaceful, which is something I need in my life, my everyday life. And then this one is so vibrant and it's just so uplifting. I would love to hear your honest opinions, hopefully in a nice way. But let me know what you guys think about these two pairings. Just for size reference, I placed this canvas here. And I wanted to just quickly tell you guys the backstory. So I found this framed canvas. I did not bother to look at the measurements. I, for some reason, thought that this would fit underneath the TV. So here is the two images that I just showed. And here's the size of this one. But I really do like it. I love the size of it, even though it obviously wasn't going to work out as intended, but I still thought that this was a really nice image, and the size, the black frame, just made it more appealing to me. So I found a spot down in our family room. I think that this image is so cool. I love the black and white barn, the clouds, the grass, everything about this. This is also something that I will have no problem leaving up spring, summer, fall. I like that this can be left up more year round. So again, this came from Kirkland's. All right, now we are in the downstairs bathroom and I had to share this one with you guys. I am so excited about this find and one similar to this, but these are tiny little lamps that my friend actually told me about from Target, and these are just adorable. So here's my hand in comparison to the size of this light. They are very, very tiny, but I think that they are the perfect size for a bathroom or for a countertop. I just have ours sitting on a little wooden stool, and right underneath the stool is our Echo. So I just have this little setup here. I am going to see if my husband can do something with the wires, possibly just like pin them back. Just do something because they are a little bit bulky looking, but I just think that this is such a cute and fun old school looking way to kind of add some coziness to a bathroom. So I love the black base to this. I think it really pairs well with the mirror that we have in here. And then I have another one in this corner, this little cubby of our downstairs bathroom. It is not yet plugged in. This one is like whitewashed. You can see a lot of the grain. It's got a white lampshade, same size, but here is the real awesome part of these lights. They're only $10. $10, you guys. So inexpensive, such a cute way to add some light to a dark part of your home. I'm going to actually be ordering a couple more of these for my kids' rooms and for our laundry room. So there is a brown wooden based version. I'm going to get one of those, another one of these like whitewash, and then one more of the black color. But I am so impressed with these. I think that they are adorable. They're so neutral. They'll go with pretty much any style. So that about does it for today. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video and all of the items. If you have any questions, comments, suggestions, definitely feel free to leave those in the comments section below. I love chatting with you guys down there. And I hope to see you all very, very soon in another video of mine. I hope you guys are all staying safe and healthy. Of course, if you are not yet subscribed to my channel, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, if you could give this video a big thumbs up, I would really appreciate that as well. It just helps my channel grow while also letting me know that you guys are still enjoying these types of videos. If there are any videos that you would like to see on my channel, leave those in the comment section below too. I love scrolling through new ideas and what you guys would like to see from me and my channel. I will hopefully chat with you guys very soon. And until then, take care. Bye.